Simone, you've been part of so many winning teams. What makes this one special?
I think our grit and our fight, I mean, it wasn't our perfect meet today. We had a teammate go down and we had some mistakes here and there, but just keep going, keep pushing, keep relying on our training, because it was not our best day. And that was a little bit close watching those standings. And before going up on floor, I was like, what do I need? What do I need? And usually you don't feel that pressure. So I think the pressure was a little bit on, but we stood up to the occasion and I'm really excited for how all the girls did today.
You seem to have a look of happiness after you nailed the third pass. What was going through your mind?
That I only had one more pass left and that I could get out of here, because I felt like the floor rotation took forever and I was like, I'm gonna pass out if I stand here any longer. I was so nervous today, like more than anything. I was so frazzled after Joss went down and I was just like, get it together, get it together. But I think we kind of all felt that pressure, like just a lot.
Yeah. Leanne, you had to come in when Joss went down. Tell me about those moments and how you stepped up for the team.
Like I said, I definitely had to reflect on my training, but I definitely couldn't do it without my teammates and these coaches who kept reminding me that I was trained for this and that I can do this and I was going to be good.
And Shilese, great day across all four.
Thank you.
How have you brought that consistency to this season?
Just numbers day in and day out. I feel like people portray me as like inconsistent, so just, you know, proving the media wrong, proving everyone wrong, and showing up to do my gymnastics when it's time to count.
I'll give you one more spot.
All right, I wasn't right.
Okay.
No, Joscelyn, how are you feeling first off? And then tell me about that moment at the end when you two were trying to get to Melody.
Yeah, so I'm feeling great. And also, after watching her floor routine, she stuck almost everything. I was crying. Because I just, yes, and inbound. Yeah. I was just feeling all of the emotions because I've gone through so many emotions today. And then knowing Melanie got third and she podiumed, it was a really amazing moment for all of WCC. And yeah. I was just crying so many happy tears for all of us.